The Holy Spirit, in the Old Testament, the Holy Spirit showed people the law. Thou shalt not kill, thou shalt not commit adultery, thou shalt not worship idols, thou shalt keep the Sabbath holy, pay your tithe. There are people taken up with all these things even today. But today, I don't need those laws. I'll tell you why. Because I see Jesus constantly before me. How in the world can I commit adultery? How in the world can I lust after a woman, leave alone commit adultery? I see Jesus in front of me right all the time when I'm standing talking to my wife. How in the world can I get angry with my wife then? You wouldn't get angry if Jesus was standing there between you and your wife. You wouldn't even get angry with your wife if a brother is standing there in your room. Why is it that we do get upset and angry with people? I'll tell you, because we haven't got the presence of Jesus. We're not seeing the glory of Jesus. This is the wonderful thing about the new covenant, that I can see the glory of Jesus all the time in front of me. It may take time for you to get there because we've been blind for so long. Sometimes, like that blind man whom Jesus touched, we need a second touch because we can't distinguish between trees and human beings. Yeah, it's true. We can't distinguish between those people whom you're supposed to love and those that which you're supposed to use. You know where it says God has created things to use and people to love. But the devil's made it all upside down, that we love things and use people. You find yourself like that? You love things, money, all of earthly things, and people are to be used? No, it's all upside down. We need a second touch to see that men and trees are different. And many things we need to see more clearly, and that'll happen when I see Jesus. So the Holy Spirit has come to show me the glory of Jesus Christ in Scripture. And that's been a tremendous blessing to me.